race starts tonight. Line them up. Bears, Bevos, Raiders, Rock Chalks, Frogs, Pokes, Mountain Men, Clones, and Cats. And the Crimson Clad Champs. 9 games to decide who plays for the trophy. Start your engines.
Throw deep across the middle. Adams wide open. He walks into the end zone. It's a touchdown, Suter.
He's going to run it himself up the middle. Oh, no. Neville Gallimore says, no, you're not. Bam.
Hand off Sermon over the right side. Breaks a tackle. Steps out of 1 to the 5. To the 2 to the 1. He's into the end zone. It's a touchdown, Trey Sermon. Preach.
Game 1 of the Big 12 race finds the souped-up Conestoga on the banks of the Brazos. As a pair of first-year coaches collide, can Lincoln's lads stay unblemished and head home with conference win number 1? We're about to find out.
Throws right side. Here, second. Motley's got it. It's a race. 40, 45. Cuts midfield to the 50. One man to beat. Outside he goes. He's got a lead blocker, and they're not going to get him. Parnell Motley, a pick six.
It's time for the Big 12 opener. It's the Oklahoma Sooners and the Baylor Bears. Here we go. Live from McLean Stadium in Waco, Texas. This is Sooner Football.